If you ever hear noise coming from a radio, that would be the wire. If I actually pull this off, it would stop making noise and start fiddling with things. And yeah, it just goes quiet now. What actually is happening is the wires touching each other and it's creating an interference with the wire.